Drivers in the city of Madison will soon see a lot of road construction. That's because the city council approved a nearly $13 million road project. The three projects include widening of Hughes Road, widening of Sullivan Street, and creating a multi-use path on Waltriana. No timeline yet on when the projects will begin.